The seven student recipients have attained athletic scholarships to study in Jamaica and are being rewarded for their fine achievements with the presentation of a laptop each, an item that remains essential for studies in this modern era and in this present COVID-19 environment. This week, the Department of Education, Innovation and Vocational Training held a small ceremony to present the students with the electronic devices, ticking off the item on their to-buy list to pursue their studies. Parliamentary Secretary in the Department of Education, Innovation and Vocational Training, Senator Honorable Dr. Pauline Antoine Prosper, says the seven students are being rewarded for their tremendous efforts at the secondary level, which has translated into their successful acceptance at a Jamaican tertiary institution.
We are indeed very proud of them. When students work hard, they get their just reward. So before they leave, I know some of them have left Ireland, but we still have some of them here with us, to receive laptops from the Ministry of Education to allow them to better able to cope with their program of work when they get to Jamaica. We know they have been in the comfort of their parents. When they get over there, they have to get a new level of independence. They have to become responsible. So I want to wish them all the best.
Dr. Antoine Prosper is certain the students will make St. Lucia proud, especially with the notable achievements of St. Lucians at the just concluded Commonwealth Championships.
They will be trained to become international athletes. And I know all of us have been proud of Julian Alfred. And we have many more students who will make us proud in the future. So let me wish them all the best as we give them an additional tool to help them with the task ahead.
The students, accompanied by their parents, were each presented with devices that have been fully activated with the necessary software to aid in the pursuit of their studies. Former student of the Choiseul Comprehensive Secondary School, Jada Emmanuel, is one of the successful recipients of a laptop. She thanked the department on behalf of the rest of her fellow recipients, pledging to make full use of the devices.
We, the athletes, would like to thank the Ministry of Education for providing us with these laptops as we start our journey in Jamaica. We assure you that they will be well utilized. Thank you.
The other laptop recipients include Vanni Henry, Keithan Monero, Genevieve John, Deshawn Fanis, Jaheim Ferdinand, and Lester Emmanuel. From the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Education, Sustainable Development, Innovation, Science, Technology, and Vocational Training, I am Chris Satney reporting.